No one loved to sing as much as old man Spencer did. He sat behind us every Sunday when I was a kid. His voice stood out from all the rest, right behind the beat. One thing that you could count on is he'd always be off key. Well, he taught the congregation how to make a joyful noise. I loved to watch the choir's faces when they'd get annoyed. And though the preacher shared our pain, he never said a thing. He just smiled and reminded us that all God's children sing. When the angels grab their harps of gold and strike a mighty chord, every voice in perfect harmony will give praise to the Lord. And they'll sing hallelujah, hallelujah to the King of Kings. When we get to heaven, all God's children sing. Cracked and broken, his voice could still be heard. He loved all the old familiar hymns and sang out every word. From that old rugged cross to I'll Fly Away, it sure did sound amazing when he sang Amazing Grace. Down here he wasn't good enough to stand up in the choir, but he knew that someday soon he'd get his heart's desire. Now he sounds just like an angel, his golden voice it rings. Today he's joining heaven's band, where all God's children sing. When the angels grab their harps of gold and strike a mighty chord, every voice in perfect harmony will give praise to the Lord. And they'll sing hallelujah, hallelujah to the King of Kings. When we get to heaven, all God's children sing. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that